Hey guys, Clutcraft here, and today we are playing Toribash, aka Kamasutra Simulator, for people who know it.
Yeah.
And today I am with Mr. David.
Hi. Oh no, I forgot to go. Crap. I'm dead now.
Karate! I think I'm going to hit your head.
I think I'm going to kill myself. Yeah, I'm going to kill myself. Definitely. Unless...
Damn it, you got me. I was going to left you and to let you go down. Go down.
No.
Oh, I got you in harm.
Oh gosh.
Oh. No, I passed my turn by accident again. Yeah.
Yes.
No. Wait, what did you do? Ah, really? Like, just a little bit. But I was the one who did all the work. I, like, kicked you in the arm.
I made my head go stiff so that it wouldn't fall over.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Okay, so I'm just going to explain a little bit what Toribash is. It's a game where you manipulate a body, and you choose if you want to contract, tender, or just stay, let the muscle stay up. And you can do really, 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 really fun stuff with it. Just the intro. Did you see the intro when you joined the game? It's like a guy that does backflip and kicked the other guy's head.
Yeah, that was really cool. I want to know how to do that.
Yeah. I think I'm going to get out of the ring. And my game's in French, for your pleasure. Oh. Totally didn't forgot to start the timer here. Now my knee's going to hurt to,
Yay.
Okay, so the way you can lose is you get out of the ring, or if you're the bottom of, or if your body touch the ground. The parts of your body that doesn't count is your arms. That's the only part. Because you can just, like, and your feet.
Yeah. If your knees or your head or your butt touches, then... You lose.
And this game is really fun. We played it all the night. But the only problem I think with it is the timing. Because you could do like more stuff when you don't know really how to play. And you want to learn more. I would like more time to like experiment stuff.
Yeah. But I guess that's what free play is for.
Yeah. Yeah, and there's, like, training stuff to help you improve your skills. Oh, missed!
Dang it.
And here's a free French class for all of you. you see where I click? Could have ended my turn. Urgh! Look, my fit. My. Wanted to eat your stuff. That sounded so bad when I said I wanted to hit your stuff.
Oh, I think I'm gonna get out of the ring. Yeah, I'm gonna get out. Oh gosh.
Yeah, you're going out. I just saved myself. We're all Japanese style, like in the movies where they know karate and they fly. I believe I can fly. Yeah, victory. It's awesome to look where. One little fight where you do something really weird can get to you.
That was awesome when I did that handstand spin thing.
Yeah, but I think the best, I got green belt.
You
saying,
did?
Yeah, it's saying 49 fights before green belt. Or, no, it's still saying orange belt. Oh yeah, I got orange belt. But damn, I said that. What you see is our way to play. There's certainly better ways, but we just learned it that way, so we can have fun. That's called try and die. Try and retry. Get here. Going to cotton.
Oh no. Okay.
I think you're going to catch myself. Catch me. You're sticky and out
Dang
of here.
It.
Woohoo! And the wins for me.
That nice. Was a short one.
Yeah. You remember where we had to time? Yeah, your orange belt.
Cool.
That's neat. Nope. Tried something. I didn't have time to finish what I was doing. Grab you. I wanna survive. Grab you. Yeah, I got you.
You got my arm bit.
I'm like, doing karate style, man. That's good.
What can I do to get you off of me?
I think I'm going to lose that one. I'm like really neat. When I see the action thing, like I'm really near of.
I think I hit first though.
I'm going to try something to meet you. Look, my feet is so near.
Oh, God. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna fall first.
Yeah! Oh, that's a little, it just looked me like, yeah! Like, little bounce. Whoop! Like, whoop! No, you, oh yeah.
Oh. Your feet were like on the line.
Yeah, I know. That's why I said, oh no, I'm going to lose that one. And yeah, I did it. That's a little bit of a lucky shot. Racism all the way. There's actually a P.F. Chang in Canada. That's like the first one I see. It has been built this year, I think. Because I never saw it. It's like right in front of where I passed to go to school, so. But it's too expensive, so. Students can't go at P.F. Chang's for dinner when they don't have lunch. Where are you going to lunch? Why are you taking so much money? Going to P.F. Chang's. And the win.
Dang it.
Eh.
Stupid knee.
Just cut it. Is my voice okay? I saw in my videos that they were a little bit, I wasn't loud enough.
I keep saying that.
Oh. Oh. People. We can see that Davis isn't alone.
Yeah. And I wish I was.
I am a little bit, but because my brother's like playing, he's playing MLB in the room. In the room beside me, but you don't hear him. Because I close the door.
I wish I had a door.
Oh, that's right.
What is happening right now?
Wait, I kicked your foot when you kicked me. people just look at this like,
wee-ah! Oh gosh, I am so dead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just click on random things now. Hope something happens. Oh gosh.
You're the one, you're holding your own leg.
I am?
Yeah.
So I am. But if I let go of that, I'll fall faster, and I don't like that. Bam, I'm dead.
I think for the intro page, I'm going to put a Kamasutra book. Kamasutra by Austin Powers. Kids, don't listen to Austin Powers movies, because your mind is going to be blown, and your childhood ruined. Isn't that right? That's why we are gamers. All the gamers listen to it. Or American Pie movie. Do you see the American Pie's movie?
No.
You should. I can send them to you. Going to have to cut
that. My face.
And for the epic kick. Oh yeah, right in
I kicked
the,
you too.
right in the belly button. Yeah, but I'm the one who did the best kicks. I kicked you in the nuts twice.
Yeah.
Get on. Get on. Man, I had a presentation today at school and I was like shaking all over the place.
I hate doing presentations.
Yeah, but I had to do it twice because my teacher didn't remember me and my team doing it.
Seriously?
Yeah, and I'm in enriched English. So I was like, ma'am, you're an enriched teacher. You don't even remember when your group passes in front of you.
That sucks.
That's why you don't drink, children. You don't drink when you... That's why you don't become a teacher. Then you just see all teachers looking at me. There would be... I need to try to slam you down.
I'm trying to do the same thing.
Yeah, but Mike, I'm not helping myself. Yeah, I'm not helping my case. If I can't actually save myself, that would be amazing. Now I'm just going to crash myself.
Yes!
There.
Finally.
So next game's going to be the last one, and we're going to cut, and yeah.
Alright.
Oh, okay, that has to be the best game of our lives.
Okay, let's try to do that.
Variety style mode. I didn't grab your face. I don't think I'm going to reach you with my kick. No, I'm not. I'm not going to kick you. Track. Pull it back here. Nope, don't grab my knee. What are you doing? Don't grab it. You douchebag!
Yes!
Oh, no. Oh, look what I... Damn it.
Yes. Oh, you can... afterwards.
Ha, revenge! Pat! That was a good game. You, like, mastered me all the way.
Yeah.
So on this, I'm going to cut, and we're going to leave you until the next video. Say bye.
Bye.
Goodbye.